Hi, this is Anna with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to do something a little bit different. I'm going to show you how to get Adobe Creative Cloud, which is all the apps that Adobe makes, including Photoshop, Illustrator, and InDesign, for free or cheap. And there will be a comment under this video that it gives all the current coupon codes if you want to check that out. But there are actually a few different ways to do this, so hopefully they'll still be around by the time you end up watching this video. All right, let's get started. Okay, so the first way to get Adobe Creative Cloud for free or cheap is for existing users. So if you currently have a subscription, you'll want to go and sort of cancel it. You're not really going to cancel it though. And then it will give you some offers. So I'm here at adobe.com. I'll come over here to sign in. And I'll just go ahead and sign in. Then I'll come up here to my account and choose View Account. And here we can see our plans. I'm going to choose Manage Plan. And then I'll come down here to Cancel Your Plan. You'll need to sign in again and then hit Continue. And it'll ask us why we want to cancel. I'm just going to say too expensive and say Continue. It'll say, do you want to switch plans instead of canceling? And we'll say, no thanks. And it'll say, hey, you're going to lose these things. We'll say continue. And then we'll get these other offers. And these are the current offers. I can get it free for the next 60 days. I can get a full year for about $30 a month, or I can see other plans that might work. And obviously I'm not going to do this because I already have a pretty good deal on my Creative Cloud, but what's really nice about this is you don't have to talk on the phone with someone. It's just easier in my opinion. Now, obviously, if you do want to try one of these other offers, you will be immediately canceling whatever Creative Cloud subscription you have right now. But I mean, that's okay, right? Because you're getting such a better deal. So if you want one of the deals, just choose accept offer or whatever. Now, the second way is if you don't already have a subscription. In this case, you'll want to actually contact Adobe customer support and basically say something like, hey, I'm interested in getting Creative Cloud, but it's a little bit out of my budget. Can I work with you? You know, can you offer it for cheaper? And I've heard of a lot of people having success with this, so definitely give it a try. Now, if you don't want to do that, Creative Cloud also offers a lot of great deals just throughout the year. Right now, as I'm recording this, they have 25% off. I think it's 60% off for students, and those come and go. So the pinned comment below will tell you if there are any current deals going on. I'll always update that. And the link in that pinned comment is an affiliate link, but if you're not into affiliate links, you can just go to the description. I'll have an affiliate link there and a non-affiliate. So if you don't like affiliate links, I know some people just do not like using those, you can go with the non-affiliate link. All right, I hope this video has been helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just click on the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.